Communities in Wisconsin must continue following the state's mask mandate. A judge rejected an attempt by Republicans to overturn it through a lawsuit. He ruled that the Republican-controlled legislature could vote to overturn the order, but they haven't so far. Republicans argue Democratic Governor Tony Evers overstepped his authority by issuing multiple emergency orders during the pandemic. Evers defends the mask order, saying that he is following guidance from public health experts.